Really no big weather changes here across South Florida. As we say, good afternoon to you. High pressure going to take the drive over the next few days. So that does mean a slow and gradual warm up, very dry conditions. A little opportunity for a little rain chance as we head through Friday night into Saturday. We got a cool front on the way, but we're not going to see any cold weather right behind that. It's only going to bring about a 20% chance of rain late Friday into early Saturday. And then after that, we turn up the heat as our wind flow will be straight out of the south and southwest. So here's a look at the future track for the rest of the afternoon. Good to go. Get your activities done outside. Everything will be fine. Mostly clear skies. Temperatures will be in the lower 80s. The trend continues again with high pressure building in as we head through Wednesday. Thursday, and no big noticeable changes here across the area. Boating forecast looks good. Seas coming down. Seas are running 2 to 3 feet. Light chop on the inland waterways with an east northeasterly breeze at about 5 to 10. Here's a look at South Florida's most accurate forecast. You can see the slow and gradual warm up, mid 80s by Friday, upper 80s by Saturday, a little rain chance into the afternoon. And then after that, we stay warm after the cool front.